Hey guys, it's Angel and G 2006. Oh god. And if you haven't played Batman Arkham City yet, there's a shark right under here, so take your time. Okay, he's calm. Now let's fly right here. Oh my gosh, yeah. I thought I was gonna eat him, my folks.
Sorry, Batman. Did I forget to mention my little friend down there? Me, Tiny. Who'd have thought a big fish could be so useful? Not me, that's for sure. He's like a mobile garbage truck. Whatever I drop in that tank just vanishes. Poof. Problem gone.
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
Please, someone, help me!
Hey, what's he doing? He's got some kind of computer thing.
This is all that's left of a man that spent too long in a shark tank.
Thank you. screw you.
Thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You get the son. Huh? The Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings them in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done.
I've lost one of you idiots. Let's end it there.
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
Yeah? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the iceberg lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. So that's the famous Freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Okay, listen up. In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this suit. Going in?
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Batman. Tell you what, Batman. I'll give you the...
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no, you had to be the big man. Guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there. Comes in handy.